Zach, you just finished up a stint with Team USA, the Collegiate National Team. Just talk about getting the opportunity to play for the Red, White, and Blue.
It's been great. I'm glad Coach Serrano and Mr. Eric with the Team USA gave me a chance to come out here and do this. And I'm glad I got this chance. I'm glad I got to throw quite a few innings over this past week. And I'm glad I got that chance.
Like you said, you got a chance to throw quite a few times, and you look pretty well, pretty good. What does that do for your confidence heading into next season?
Oh, it's great. It's a great boost in my confidence coming into the fall with the new guys coming in and coming in with Coach Serrano and them. For my second year with him, it'll be great going in.
What did you learn from being around such a great group of baseball players over the last week or so?
It's been great playing with these guys. All of these guys are the top of the line baseball players for all of their teams in college, and I'm glad I got the chance to play with them.